cash. I got 31k. Is there an upgrade? Combat. What's the new upgrade in combat? Is it faster reloads? Yes, I can get faster reloads now. Okay, I got level 2 faster reloads. And abilities was the running thing. The running thing was super expensive though, 42. You ready?
Yeah. I was looking for stuff.
Okay, I'm gonna go to this gang operation and then there's like an activity.
The license plate is 01000011.
Interesting. What are these? Oh, these are luchadores. Eat grenades, bitches. Stop hiding behind that crate, man. So one guy left, but I don't want to drop down. Okay, cool. Oh shit, get in the car. Oh god damn it. I'm down.
I can see you.
Okay, we can. I'm just gonna run to the blue activity. I have enough sprint to make it there. Okay, I just tripped for no reason. Okay, there's grenades exploding all around me now. Just start the activity! Was it a heart or a... Oh, it's this one. Okay, I kind of suck at these ones a bit more. Car, why aren't you...
I'm driving.
Oh, you're driving. Oh, because you started. That's cool, whatever. Okay. How do I... Oh, Molotovs. I guess I'll just throw Molotovs randomly.
I'm like lagging for the dead right now.
Well, we can always redo it if you can't do it.
What? Why isn't that exploding?
I don't know.
I ran into a car and I just like pushed it out of the way.
Yeah, I saw that. Just drive to the place. It's alright.
Nothing's exploding. What the fuck?
Maybe it doesn't explode on the harder difficulties. Did you ever do the harder ones, Atuba?
Yeah, I've done like literally everything. They're supposed to be exploding.
Now they are. Like they are. I don't know, dude. You got docked, have you? I'm just trying to get pedestrians with like the Molotovs.
Yeah. The guy doesn't even do anything. Just run around on foot.
I don't know. I don't mind. Like I said, you're probably a better driver than I am.
Yeah, I'm stuck inside of it.
Yeah, I saw that. How come you never see it when it happens to me, but I see it when it happens to you?
I don't know.
Yeah, it's really hard to hit anything with the freaking Molotovs. I got that one pedestrian. We're running out of time.
I can't get cars. Like, half the cars I hit aren't exploding, so I can't get, like, five of them.
It's okay, we just need to get to the checkpoints as fast as we can, which is gonna be, like, impossible. Okay, you might want to focus on just getting there.
I keep getting stuck on things too, like I'm going through anything.
Yeah, I know, that. I told you, that happened to me.
It's like totally screwing up.
We can do it. Oh, we can do it. Okay. Only two more, dude. Just worry about getting there. I don't think you need to worry about more time, Dustin, because you're gonna get stuck.
I wasn't trying to. Oh my god, what the hell was going on? I'm so slow.
No, that's how it's always been
okay,
for me.
Okay, you have to do it. I can't do it.
Okay, that's how it's always been for me, dude. That's what I'm saying.
Not supposed to be like that.
What the hell's the activity?
You should be able to just, like, I don't know, to drop this off where we ended for
some
reason.
Well, there's a gang operation right here and an escort thing, but I don't really want to do the escort thing. No, we could do the escort thing, actually. Might as well. Whatever. I don't really like those trailblazing ones as much anyway.
Oh my.
Did you just blow up a gas station?
No, as soon as I went near it, it just exploded.
That's always fun. Poor bugger never had a shot. Well, we're done. Let's get the-
Okay.
Let's go over to the escort thing.
No.
Oh, it's a tiger escort. Why are they all tiger? Oh, this is a hard one. I don't
know. I'm still hurt. With Angel.
Nobody needs to see this shit. Fucking no. No, no, no.
My health isn't regenerating. What the fuck?
I don't know.
Everything is red and beepy.
Oh. Okay. You just can't leave me alone, can you? Fuck, I can't. It's literally impossible to turn when it hits me.
I know. The tiger is an asshole.
Why is my courage not going up at all?
The animal rage is so damn. It's not giving me anything to do. I don't understand.
You're punching the tiger on my screen.
Oh, yeah, I've got the like comment down thing now. I did it driving
around here, understood? Okay, okay, okay. This might not have been the best group, but I need to get away. What the hell you need photos for? Fuck, I can't. Wow!
You just have to keep moving. So yeah, like the rage meter goes massively high if you.
No, I know. I'm trying to, but like. I can't control it when he's hitting me, so it's kind of like an endless loop of bullshit.
Okay, there we go. Now I'm actually doing something.
Yeah, my health is going down without regenerating. I'll shove that camera up your ass. Okay. Wow, thanks, man. Thought you could get me. Well, the tiger can. You can wedge me in between a pole and a wall. Fucking asshole tiger. Fucking leeches. No, no. This is the worst time to attack. It literally picks the best times to attack. Okay, we're good. We're going straight. Why do I have a marker on my map? I don't care. There's friggin' goddamn tigers. Shit! Okay. No, Van. Please, no. Okay. 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 Like, can I die from the tiger?
I'm almost hit.
But are you actually taking damage?
My health just isn't regenerating. I don't know what I'm taking damage from. I was almost dead when we started and it's still going down.
Yeah, I take damage from the tiger occasionally. Fuck, stop attacking me randomly, you stupid tiger.
It just does it randomly. Even if the rage is a hero, it just randomly attacks you. It's kinda
so
dumb.
Stupid. Oh, that was the worst time for you to lag, game. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, we're moving, we're moving, we're moving. We have some nice open streets, I think. We're almost there.
Almost done.
Almost there. We're almost there. Please piss off, tiger. Come on. Come on.
Yeah.
We're done. Maybe Angel's smarter. Oh, no, Angel's not smarter than we think. Angel's stupid as fuck. Okay. I don't know if that was worth it, but it's a lot easier than other hard things. Hey, more gang customizations.
And my health is normal.
Your health is normal now?
Yeah.
Okay.
That was a photo opportunity.
Okay. Like, oh, that's 1 out of 20, even though we found, like, 3, but I screwed one up, and then one of them was during a mission. Where are we? We're way over here. There's an insurance fraud on hard thing. I don't really feel like doing that. Where the hell's the Genki stuff? Oh, there's one up here. It's a hard one, though. I don't know, you want to do a mission, or you want to go someplace?
I will do whatever you want.
Whatever I want. Okay, let's go buy these high-rise condos, and then we'll do a mission. You probably don't have it, so... Head back, like, this street up here, where I'm gonna shoot. Head that way.
No, that's the wrong way, car. It's not the button I pressed. I don't know, I pressed down, then it went forward and back.
Right. Nice move. Keep going straight. Straight left. Right. Sorry. And left. And right. It's only a small mess. And the high-rise condos are right here. And we're under attack now from the stag for absolutely no reason.
probably ran one over by accident.
Okay, you drive, I'll start a mission.
Yeah, I think this will be the last one for
okay. Mission. Let's do convoy decoy, just because I think Pierce is closer to us than Kenzie.
We stag in town. We need to be careful, Pierce.
Huh? Oh, yeah. I totally agree.
Look, our place might be compromised.
Uh-huh. Whatever
Why
you
is Pierce being so distracted?
Horses mounted charge on stag.
All right, I'll get on that.
Damn it, Pierce. I'll be over in a bit.
Sure. See you soon.
Why is Pierce acting like this?
Let's see.
Is this the part where Pierce goes crazy and murders us all? Or he betrays us? Or he's being held hostage right now, I bet you?
That's something you would never even expect.
He's sick and constipated?
Yes.
Okay. I feel like he's being held hostage and that's why he's talking like that. Or he's just playing video games. Oh, he's playing chess. Okay.
Pack it up, we gotta move.
I got 20k on this game. Damn!
Now it's a draw.
This isn't over. So?
It's not safe here. You guys clear this place out, I'll buy you some time.
Okay. So he was distracted on the phone because he was playing chess.
Yes.
Wow.
We should spread him thin.
Okay.
I'll start at one of the stag bases.
Are we just like murdering the stag?
Pretty much.
Okay. I'm okay with this. Fuck off, car. And a phone call. Let me guess, something's doing horribly wrong with Pierce.
How goes the pack up?
Slow. We got a lot of shit.
We'll just bring the essentials.
What do you think I'm doing?
Not the chessboard.
Man, that's cold.
Chessboards are always an essential. Okay.
There must be something good here.
Should I keep staying in the car or should we get out?
We can't bring them past there.
That's a nice workout.
I think I could drive through it, but whatever. There's a lot of enemies here.
Have my eyes closed that time.
Okay. There's a lot of enemies here. Your fire helps a lot actually by making them run around like crazy idiots when they're on fire. Unfortunately, it also lights me on fire a lot.
Yeah. That's the unfortunate thing.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm enough thingy.
Oh, we get in them? Nice.
Yeah.
Why can't I get in? There we go. You can head out, bitch. Wow. So we're... Wow. Okay. This is, cool. Do we get to keep these afterwards? Dustin?
I forget.
Okay.
I know we get them at some point, but I don't know what this is for sure.
What the hell is that weird-ass sound that's going on? Okay, it's gone now. I guess it was just a base alarm. Wait, switch mode? What's the other mode?
All bases, prepare for incoming attacks!
Dustin, what's the other mode?
Why don't you try it?
Oh, it's like a super fast mode, isn't it? Oh my god! Whoa, okay. It's inverted control, it's my favorite.
It is? It's not for me.
No, it's not my favorite, I'm just saying. I was being sarcastic. I hate inverted controls.
No, I mean, I don't have inverted controls.
Oh, okay, mine's inverted.
Mine down goes down and up goes up.
Nope, mine's different.
Let's try spinning. That's a good trick.
Squad leaders, what's your status?
That was not fluke.
I'm attacking a base over here. I guess we can just take care of different bases. It doesn't really matter. Oh, you're here anyway.
There's so many little marker for me.
Okay.
Alright, good to go now.
Anything else? There's a random police car.
NRA wax in the air with full escort.
Full escort.
Where are they?
This isn't gonna last much longer. I am the best.
Okay, these ships are pretty damn cool. It's too bad there. Is there any way to go faster with them?
I'll take
Chris, the F mode is up. Like,
oh yeah, I know.
There's like a jet mode and a helicopter.
Okay, so then the jet, like, you don't actually control your speed at all though, right?
Yeah. Like, you just go forward constantly.
Yeah, that's what I noticed.
I don't know why it's reversed for it, too. I don't think I changed it.
I don't know.
That must be like an option though, because mine aren't reversed.
My settings are crazy weird. I am supposed to shoot the ones under you? Fuck, we have to like drop down. That's stupid. I'm like parked. Okay, is everything good here? Nope, one more. Okay, now we gotta fight their air guys. I'm gonna rise up a bit.
Stag still keeping the streets hot. You gotta pick it up with them.
Wow, we're going pretty damn fast, Bruce. Okay, my bad. They're not inverse. I think I usually do play with inverse then. I'm not quite sure.
I don't know. Like when I press down, I start going.
Yeah, it
down.
Is. It is that way. I guess I'm just used to it so much being like the other way. I don't know.
There's too many for me to handle.
Okay.
I'm almost there.
There's one in the air. Got it. Okay, let's go. We have the most durable planes out of the like whole fleet.
Yeah. Really convenient that we picked the ones that aren't made of cardboard.
Yeah, I know, right? All those other ones are just fake cardboard facades.
Yeah. They could only afford metal for two of them and the rest are paper mache.
Paper mache that holds somehow thrusters.
Yeah.
Makes no sense. I'm flying in between buildings. This seems really safe. Why is Oleg trapped between a bunch of cars? Why are we how are we getting all of their radio frequencies? I guess that's from Kenzie.
I don't know. Maybe it's just like on the stag.
Oh, you'd think they would have realized we're in stags by now.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Air convoy Delta Delta 1 entering Steelport airspace.
Everything alright, Oleg?
Yes. Thank you for the help.
Okay.
Piss, what the hell's going on?
Intercept surveillance.
We're trying to keep a low profile here. We can't go speeding through the streets.
Might want to rethink that.
What is that giant thing?
They've got company.
You serious?
No.
Just keep going. I'll
really?
Figure something out.
It looks like a giant airship. If we get five police things, like, normally, or we're just strolling the streets, will they call in one of these things?
No. You mean like the big thing?
Yeah, the big thing we're going out to fight.
No.
Okay. This is that we've never had five police things before.
Like, this is literally just like a plane. We're just shooting it down.
Okay. Can you even hit it yet? You can?
Well,
now I can.
That rogue beatdog is wreaking havoc!
Have a nice day, mate. Come on, hit me!
Can we actually hurt the plane, or we just have to kill, like, their friends?
I think we just have to kill the friends for now.
Okay. Now we can get it. Oh my god. If this hits the ground, it's gonna murder a lot of people.
Fine.
Oh, of course we don't get to see it explode. That's bullshit.
I'm Joshua Burke.
Oh hey, it's that dude.
On TV, I played Redblade, an exceptionally good-looking but misunderstood vampire who risks life and
oh, please tell me the plane crash lands on him.
The men and women of Stag put their lives
this
on the
like
line
an ad for Stag
to protect your city against gang violence. Want to be a real-world hero? Talk to your Stag recruiter today.
I'm so sure that they help.
I know I have.
I don't understand. What the fuck?
Nightblade's the face of Stag. Why don't you just put someone in a fucking deer suit?
Yeah.
Hearts and minds will win the war, my dear.
Shock and awe wins war, sir. Authorize the Daedalus and this will all be over.
Absolutely not.
That kid's gonna get himself killed.
Well, you ensure Josh Brooke's safety, or I'll find someone who can. Understand?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So he switched from wanting to be in a movie about the Saints to working for Stag.
Yeah.
Well, whatever. Okay. Yay, we get it. We can fly it out of our base now.
Yippee.
Don't you...
Okay, that's it for me.
Yeah, no. Don't you sound
so excited?
I gotta
make myself something to eat before I starve to death horribly.
I don't think you're gonna starve to death from, like...
I just might. I haven't eaten all day.
That's unlikely. Okay, well, I'm gonna jump off this building.
I haven't eaten in over
3 days. Wow.
Bye.
Fuck
you.